Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
I was busy thinking about
Shigaraki.